To replace the drive sled of an Isilon Generation 6, follow these steps. No tools are required for this task. If you're performing replacements on multiple nodes, perform them one node at a time. This ensures that you don't endanger the data on your cluster. Press both latches of the front bezel simultaneously to release it. Never remove more than one drive sled at a time. This ensures that you don't endanger the data on your cluster. A lit service LED indicates which sled has failed. If you need to remove one of the four drive sleds in the upper left corner of the chassis, gently pull the right end of the display assembly away from the chassis to move it aside. Press the gray button on the lower left corner of the sled face. After you press the button, the Do Not Remove LED blinks as the system prepares the sled for removal. When the drive sled is safe to remove, the LED turns off. Warning: Do not proceed until the Do Not Remove LED is off. This ensures that you don't endanger the data on your cluster. Slide the handle release tab left to free the sled handle. Grab the base of the handle as close to the drive sled face as possible. Pull the sled away from the chassis until you can grab it with your fingertips. To avoid breaking the sled handle, do not pull on the tip of the handle and only pull until you can grab the sled with your fingertips. As you pull the sled away from the chassis, support the back end to make sure it doesn't fall when it clears the chassis. Place the failed drive sled next to the replacement drive sled on an ESD protective surface. Remove the drive sled covers from both drive sleds. Open the blue sled cover latches at the back of the drive sled. Press the ends of both latches toward the outside of the sled. Then swivel the latches away from the sled to release the cover. Slide the sled cover toward the back of the sled to release the tabs from the base. Lift the cover straight up to remove it. Repeat for the other drive. Remove all drives from the failed drive sled and install them in the replacement sled. For 3.5-inch drives, pull straight up to remove both the drive and the pedal card connected to the drive. For 2.5-inch drives, push the drive out of the open side of the drive sled. Note the drive bay that you just removed the drive from in the failed sled and install the drive in the same bay in the replacement sled. For 2.5-inch drives, push the drive into the open side of the sled until you feel it click into place. For 3.5-inch drives, push the drive and the pedal card straight down into the empty connector. Repeat these steps until you've transferred all the drives into the replacement drive sled. Install the drive sled covers onto both the failed and the replacement drive sled. For 3.5-inch drives, insert the tabs on the drive sled cover into the slots in the drive sled. For 2.5-inch drives, with the cover at an angle, insert the cover's three tabs into the slots on the sled. Then lower the open side of the cover until it's flat against the drive sled. Slide the cover forward to lock it into the sled. Swing the blue sled cover latches back into place and press until you feel the latches click. Repeat for the other drive sled. Make sure the drive sled handle is open. With two hands, slide the drive sled into the same bay you removed it from. Push the drive sled handle back into the face of the sled to secure the drive sled in the bay. If you replaced one of the four drive sleds in the upper left corner of the chassis, swing the display assembly back against the chassis until you feel it click into place. Align the front bezel with the front of the chassis. Then push until you feel the bezel snap into place. Thank you for watching.